Praise the Lord, Bob Away. Our announcements for Sunday, February the 14th. Happy Valentine's Day. Today at 2:30 p.m., the Faithful Fellowship Club will have Associate Pastor Curtis Whitehead as their speaker. On Monday, February the 15th, President's Day, no service. Wednesday, February the 17th, no life class Bible study, but attend the Black History 2016 Civil Rights and the Church class. It will be held at 6:30 p.m. in the Temple Chapel. And at 7:30 p.m., the Missionary Ministry will have Missionary Patricia Woodbury, Ministry Director, as their speaker. Every Saturday from 10 to 11 a.m., we have the Abundant Life Drug and Prison Ministry. It will be held in the Temple Chapel. Next Sunday, February the 21st at 2:30 p.m., the Missionary Ministry will have Elder Ronnie Rouse as their speaker. Rehearsal for the drama skit will be February the 22nd and the 29th at 5:30 p.m. in the prayer chapel on the lower level. For more announcements, go to our website at www.BibleWayWashington.org. Also, be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter for an inspirational thought each day from our pastor. Thank you. And now we will have the birthdays and congratulations.